One, two, three, four. Lung cancer and leukemia, our grandchildren must pay the full price in human life for energy today.